Hi students, welcome to Narayana's amazing assignment session for class 3. Today's assignment is from textbook page number 18 and 19, plants around us, roots, functions of the roots. Assignment number 12. Okay, we'll continue. We'll have the first task here. Our word box is provided and we have to fill the suitable words in the provided blanks. Let us start with our first question. A dash is a long thick root that grows dash into the soil. If you see a carrot, how it looks? It is very thick and long, and it is a root. It grows deep or in downwards directions. So what kind of root it is? It is nothing but it is a taproot. Yes, it is a taproot. Okay. In which direction it grows? It grows in downward direction. It grows downwards. Okay. Now, second question. Smaller roots grow out of the sides of the taproot. We know that if you observe a taproot like carrot or beetroot, we see small hair-like structures or smaller roots. They grow sidewards. Okay. We can take the examples of carrot, beetroot and mustard. A dash is made up of many small roots. From the base of the root, many small roots grow. You can take the example of grass or paddy or wheat. What kind of roots they are? They are fibrous roots. Okay. The small roots grow out in many directions. If we see that fibrous roots, from the base or from the point, they grow sidewards, okay, in all the directions, in many directions, okay. Okay, moving on to the next one. The dash, wheat and rice are fibrous roots. Wheat and rice, apart from that, one more plant, can you guess? It is, yes, it is grass. If you see the grass, its roots are grown sidewards. Okay, sixth one. Dash hold the plant firmly in the soil. How the plant is able to stand still in the soil? It should have some base. The base of the plant is called as root. We call it as root. It holds the plant firmly in the soil. Now moving on to the seventh question. Roots take up water and useful minerals. Plants not only require water, it also requires minerals. Okay. Minerals are also needed for the plant to grow. Okay. Apart from the water, plants require minerals. From where these minerals plant will get? From the soil. Root will absorb the minerals, water, and supply to the plant. Okay, we're moving on to the second session or the second task. We see which of the following plants are taproot and fibrous root. Some plants are given, we have to identify which one is having taproot, which one is having fibrous root. Let us see the first one, carrot. Earlier, as I said, carrot have taproot. Similarly, beetroot also have taproot. If we see grass roots are grown sidewards, not in one direction deep into the soil. They grow sidewards. Such roots are called as fibrous roots. Grass, wheat and paddy belong to the same family, grass family. So these three have the same kind of roots. That is, wheat also have fibrous root. Okay, paddy also have fibrous roots. As I said, grass, wheat and paddy belong to the same family, same kind of plants. They have same roots. Okay, children. So we, here we have understood what are tap roots and what are fibrous roots and which kind of plants are the type of root. Okay, children, we'll meet again. Till then, have a safe day. Thank you.